I'm always excited when we have World Cups or championships in Italy because I love the food in Italy and all the veggies and cheeses and fresh pasta, and it's amazing. I really like the whole process of food because food is kind of holy, like not everyone have it, and like to sit down and appreciate what you're eating, it's really important, I think, to feel good. I have a pretty big veggie garden and I like to pick berries, and I think it's a lot about the process of the food, like not only going to a supermarket and buy things, like you know where it comes from and you know that it's good and it's made with a lot of like hours, and you appreciate it. It's so much more than just food. I'm a vegetarian, a vegan. I eat a little bit of cheese, but otherwise I eat almost only plant-based, and yeah, it's a lot of creativity you can put into cooking dinner and meals and making your own bars, energy bars and desserts. And I don't struggle at all with getting enough vitamins or proteins or energy at all. I'm interested in like learning things about nutrition and how the body works. So for me, I don't find it as a challenge. But I think if you don't have that interest and you don't want to find the knowledge, how, like, what kind of vitamins you need and how everything works in the body, I think then it can be a problem. I'm really not, like, into calories. I don't know how much I eat per day or how much I use. I just eat.